Welcome to Datomic Cloud. The first thing you'll need to do is subscribe to Datomic in the Amazon Marketplace. Head to the Amazon Marketplace, then search for and select Datomic Cloud. Click Continue to Subscribe, then carefully read the EULA, as everyone always does, and accept terms if you agree to the terms. AWS may spin around for a moment, then you can click Continue to Configuration. Under Delivery Method, select the Production option, and the latest version will be selected for you. Select the region that you want to operate in. Click Continue to Launch, then Launch. The template URL will be filled in for you. Click Next. Fill in the name of your stack, and select your EC2 key pair. Leave the defaults for the rest of the options, and select Next. Leave the defaults for the Configure Stack Options page and click Next. The last thing is acknowledging AWS capabilities used. Click those checkboxes if you agree, then click Create Stack. AWS will now create your stacks. After refreshing the Cloud Formation window and seeing Create Complete on all three stacks, you are ready to use Datomic. Continue to the Getting Started with Datomic video to learn how to interact with your Datomic system.